and he comes over to get a hug from me. The script actually said he doesn't know how to hug his own son, like I'm embarrassed. So I was channeling my father. I was in my father's head. I was, you know, a clone of my dad. He was so much like the character. So when I started to embrace Dennis, being my dad, I'm thinking, who is this I'm embracing? And it had to be me because I'm my dad. So it was a sense of me hugging myself.
Thank you.